House of Dragon, is it a show about the corruption of power? The House of the Dragon, a prequel to the beloved Game of Thrones series, has left viewers pondering its themes and symbolism. One aspect that stands out is its exploration of the corrupting influence of power. The show delves into the complexities of ruling, revealing how those in positions of authority, particularly members of House Targaryen, respond to and struggle with the pressures of power. From the get-go, we are introduced to the Targaryen children, who will one day inherit the Iron Throne. These characters, Daemon, Rhaenyra, and Viserys, already embody a distorted perception of power due to their family's history and circumstances. We witness the development of their worldviews, which place them above others, often to their own detriment. Viserys, as the ruler, displays all the warning signs of corruption brought on by the pressures of power. He's increasingly ruthless and paranoid, displaying a willingness to eliminate threats at any cost, even within his own family. His obsession with securing a strong heir is evident, marking him as a king who's willing to sacrifice anything to maintain his dynasty. These actions pave the way for a downward spiral that disrupts not only his household, but also the community at large. Meanwhile, Daemon Targaryen, Viserys' brother and Rhaenyra's uncle, provides a counterpoint to Viserys' hubris. Initially, Daemon's motivations seem driven by a desire to assist his brother and ensure the succession of the Targaryen line. However, this resolve erodes as he gains prominence. As his family's expectations become a source of anxiety, his actions begin to resemble those of his brother. Corruption has indeed set in. Viserys's inability to adapt and his inflexibility drive him further down the path of corruption. His treatment of princesses, Rhaenyra and her sisters, as pawns to be married off to secure alliances reveals the cost of allowing personal biases to dictate his decisions. It also demonstrates his obliviousness to the human cost of his choices. Those in his inner circle who try to hold him accountable or intervene to prevent the ruin that his actions will bring ultimately lose their footing. They're either pushed aside or eliminated. Viserys's descent into tyranny means there's little left to stop him. A scenario that begs the question, what's the difference between power and corruption? In this instance, power and corruption feed off each other, producing an insatiable cycle. The pursuit of power tends to obfuscate one's true desires and one's greater responsibilities to their people and the people around them. Viserys's relationship with his daughters indicates this further, showing that even family relationships can succumb to the ravages of his abuse of authority. Fallout from the web of deceit ensnares not only the characters within the show, but also the realm itself, casting the very idea of legitimacy under question. House of the Dragon showcases corruption, manifesting within the Targaryen clan. What happens when unchecked power is paired with ruthless ambition?